Eamonn Hubert.
Crushing it on the electric guitar. That was